Sun is really shining on me today.
I destroyed Cliff Barnes. I've got you. I feel like a 20-year-old kid again.
Well, you sure acted like it last night.
Well, that's because of you, though. Like I was saying, when I'm around you, I don't know how to describe how I feel about you.
You want some juice?
Mm-hmm, sure. So you know what we need now that the trial is over?
What?
We need to spend some time together. Just you and me. Why don't we go to Paris, huh? A couple of days?
Are you serious?
Yeah, I really am.
I've got appointments,
well,
John.
Cancel them, darling. As a matter of fact, I'm going to call my office and cancel all of my appointments for the day. You and I are going to spend it together.
See my sister.
There will be no more Ewings in my house ever.
I'm sorry you feel that way. Because you're married to one.
No, she's a Barnes now. And if she doesn't think so, then you can have her back.
We interrupt.
Cliff, don't say that.
To bring you this special news bulletin. In a bizarre turn of events, Bobby Ewing, one of the owners of Ewing Oil Company, has been rushed to Dallas Memorial Hospital after being struck by a car driven by his ex-sister-in-law, Katherine Wentworth. Miss Wentworth, still wanted by police after skipping bail for the shooting of Mr. Ewing last year, was declared dead at the scene of the accident. Mr. Ewing is currently undergoing surgery for massive internal injuries. The incident occurred at the home of Pamela Barnes Ewing.